was watching that.
Not anymore, nerd.
What happened to the TV?
Gifty was being a pest.
Let me down, or I will burn this place to the ground.
Of course. You're 1 cubic feet of meat. Why do you bleed so much?
I am eternal.
An eternal pain in the butt.
Yeah, it is.
Put me down.
Sorry, bud. Can't trust you to roam free.
I will gnaw on your kneecaps, you witch.
Remind me, why don't you keep Gifty in the sack anymore?
Little bastard ripped a hole in it somewhere. If I put it in, who knows where it'll end up? I don't want another New Spook City incident.
I suppose not.
Sonia? Did you have someone over?
No, I've been so busy trying to catch up on all the games I missed while stuck in that arcade. Have you heard of this Final Fantasy game?
Which one?
Scully?
There's more than one.
Hey, Bitey. Sorry about your friend.
Huh?
The guy in your shower? I kind of skillaburted into him.
That's okay. Don't worry about it.
Worry about it. My spawn are closing in.
You get that thing?
Yeah. Figured if I didn't take care of it, no one would.
I am my own master.
Did you at least take it up to the North Pole to get it fixed?
Gifty's from the North Pole?
Yeah. Living meat is a cheaper Nautilus alternative to coal. But they're meant to be a minor nuisance, not apocalypse starters.
The end is nigh.
I don't know if I can afford a trip to the North Pole. I'm barely affording this dirty murder apartment. Oh, hey, Mr. Spookum!
Sorry to hear about the election.
Don't worry about it. I was getting bored of that job anyway. Was thinking I could use a long vacation to clear my head. So I bought 6 tickets to the North Pole.
Why 6?
I don't know, but it's a better surprise present than last year.
I am the greatest gift you will ever receive.
Mr. Spookum, we actually need to get to the North Pole too. Could we come with?
Oh, that'd be great, but they're all sold out. I bought the last tickets.
We could use your extra ones.
Oh yeah, you could.
Awesome.
Cool. The train's about to leave. We should get going.
Here I go, thinking, can I mend what is broken, or will I fail again? Take on the unknown, so will you.
kindred and tongue and people, saying with a loud voice, Fear God and give glory to him, for the hour of his judgment is come, for the hour of his judgment is come, and worship him that made heaven and earth and the sea and the fountains of waters, saying with a loud voice, Fear God and give glory to him, for the hour of his judgment is come.
Assassination corrupted with lying and perverse ellipses laying the groundwork for the annihilation of our life.